Is that you, dear?
Yes, Mother.
Did you have a nice time, dear?
Very nice, thanks.
Well, you don't look much like a girl who's been out having a wonderful evening.
Oh, Mom. Oh, here.
Well, what's the matter, dear?
Do you remember when you told me I might have such strong feelings about a boy that it might be hard for me to decide what's right to do?
Yes, I remember.
Why? Something like that tonight with Jeff. You know, I like him an awful lot, and we have such fun at dances. But tonight, the feeling between us kept getting stronger and stronger. On our way home, we stopped and parked. And things seemed to happen. Until we nearly... It was so close. Suddenly I realized what we were about to do. He asked Jeff to take me home. I guess he felt ashamed too. He was sorry that it was his fault. You think it was? I don't know whether I even want to go out with Jeff again.
Dear, I was young once too. Perhaps I can understand something of what you feel. First, well, it all seems quite a lie. You like someone, he likes you. Everything is fun and affection. Then, all at once, you can find yourself in a situation where your physical urges fight against your reason. Then those fine thoughts of love and affection can suddenly get twisted.
Mother, is it wrong to feel warm and affectionate when you have a boy you really like?
No, dear, it is not wrong. Because this feeling can grow into a love that will last. It's the way happy marriages are built. But Mary, if these strong feelings lead you into behaving wisely, well, the outcome can be guilt and frustration. And these are the things that can spoil that you're finding the very love that you're looking for.
Then, Mother, how do you...
Come here, dear. In the height of emotion, it's not always easy to stop and think things through. But if you just slow down the rush and pressure of your feelings a little, then judgment has a better chance to take hold and guide you away from wrong behavior. When you can rely on judgment rather than emotion to rule your behavior, as you did tonight, then you'll really be grown up. I can help by talking things over with you and giving suggestions. But you'll have to work out your own best way to make emotions work for you and not against you.